Both men and women wore makeup. 23. It was usually green, when made of copper, or black, made from lead. 22. They believed that makeup had healing powers.
1. Social class was your hairstyle and your makeup. The more elaborate that it was, the better. And the more elaborate that it was, the wealthier you were. Women of all social classes wore makeup, but depending on where you fell on the scale, that would define your own personal look. So as an example, if you were a wealthy woman by societal standards, you used high quality makeup and you had a team of highly skilled servants that would apply it for you. Never applied it yourself. If you were a working class woman, you were using cheaper quality cosmetics. They were available, but you didn't have anybody there to help you apply them.
Eyes were left bare in the 18th century. The white paint was really packed on the face to help hide any scars that may have existed from having smallpox, and also to make the skin appear more pale. Guess who's back again? Oh, they don't know. Gone time. Oh, they don't know. Gone time. I bet they know as soon as we walk in. Showed up. I'm wearing Cuban links. Yeah. Designer mix. Yeah. Englewood's finest shoes. Whoop, whoop. Don't look too hard, might hurt yourself. Known to get the color red, the blues. Woo, shit. Woo. I'm a dangerous man with some money in my pocket. Keep up. So many pretty girls around me and they're waking up the rocket. Keep up. Why you mad? Fix your face. Ain't my fault they all be jacking. Keep up. Players only. Come on. Put your pinky rings up to the moon. Girls, what y'all trying to do? 24 karat magic in the air.
Tell me about makeup today.
Well, there's lots of trends out right now, like you can contour your face where like this part of your face is lighter and like here is darker to make your cheekbones pop out. Or you can kind of highlight up here and like places that pop out more and make you like more shiny and like sparkly.
So,
I really like your makeup. I know foundation, that's a good one, right?
Look, this is what makeup does to you. Look at this.
I don't. I'll have to get you some makeup.
See how orange my hand is now?
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, wait.
Pretend that I meant to do that. Today we're using Shaney Cosmetics palette. Neutral.
Shaney.
Save the world, but this is your world, and it is your job to shape it.
Buy some water.
He needs to be in it with me so I can, like, you know?
This is gonna be...
I love you, Bailey.
I love you, Sydney.